Hey everybody. You know, A.C.E.S, Animal Chiropractic Education, sort of started out as with a mission to save doctors from themselves, to help those veterinarians in particular who were depressed and alone and having, you know, mental issues, and to reduce the number of veterinary suicides in this country. We started to help veterinarians who are moms to be able to continue in their calling while still enjoying time with their family and benefits and income with successful practices. But we've shifted. We've shifted in this environment because the environment has shifted. And our bigger goal now is to end the corporate capture of veterinary clinics and chiropractic clinics. We're seeing it all across the nation. Here's what's happening. Corporations are swooping in and buying those veterinary clinics that are hard to sell because they grew up as the mom and pop shop. No one knew how to make it a legacy and hire associates and make it bigger. And so the corporations are swooping in, making them more profitable by charging more and not giving it to the doctors. The doctors aren't seeing that benefit. We're seeing it in chiropractic as well. Corporations are coming in, buying up practices, keeping the face, the owners, in place because they are the money. They are going to be the face that those clients know, like, and trust. Those are the faces that bring in new patients because patients have idolized their doctor. They have said, this is the doctor who solves my problems. In veterinary medicine, what we're seeing also is those same corporations are opening pet insurance lines. What does that mean? That means now, pet owners can afford so much more. Pet owners can do so much more. But who's making the money? The same corporation that bought the practice and is taking all the profits home. The profits aren't staying locally. So we are on a mission to end corporate capture of these locally owned veterinary and chiropractic offices where the doctors are not achieving that work-life balance that they once hoped they would have. They are literally becoming pawns in shuffling paperwork. And in the veterinary practices, they're drug pushers. They don't have an option. They don't have a choice. They've added a bunch of diagnostics to that practice, but they haven't resolved the real plan, and that is to look at the environment of that animal. Animal Chiropractic Education Source is here to help save those doctors so that they can continue to work in their genius zone, what they know, what they see, and continue to help animals. Here's another part of that I know. I know that 90% of every veterinary class that graduates from a veterinary school is on an antidepressant. They don't resolve the depression and anxiety in these doctors by changing their lifestyle or changing their long-term goals. They resolve it by putting them on drugs. Drugs that are temporary and drugs that have some of the worst side effects that include suicide. If you're on this mission with me, if you want to help save what was once the most trusted professions in this country, veterinarians and chiropractors, from being captured by corporations, becoming money machines for them, find me at animalchiropracticeducation.com.